beater. My mother is a professional beater. I think some of the things that she did was illegal. I can't prove it, but I know it is. I think some of the weapons that she used was illegal. We used to go shopping, you know, to the store, and my sister would get a jump rope, and I would say, why? You know she's gonna beat us with it. So we would have to choose. We would choose stuff that we know that we couldn't get beat with. Bags of feather, jelly. I mean, you know, just stuff that she would not use, because my mother, she's creative. Not many mothers were creative when they were, but back in those days, mama was very creative how she would beat you. You know, and I thank God it made me the man I am today. I never forget when I graduated to the extension cord. How many ever got with the extension cord? Come on, don't act like it's just me. My cousin John is the reason why I was graduated to the extension cord, because we took karate together. And, you know, we got our black belts together, and, you know, at that time, I thought I was strong, and I was taller than her. Looked like I was bigger than her. And he told me, he said, listen, it's mind over matter in martial arts. He says, when she hit you with that belt, you just stand there, you're looking in her eye. Don't show no fear. So, it wasn't long for me to get in trouble. About 2 hours later, I was in trouble. And, you know, she got the belt up, ready to beat me up. She looked at me like, she looked at this mom. And I told you, pap, 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 pap. She said, oh, okay, you want to act crazy, right? She came back with the extension cord. And my life has never